Your beloved home is now just a pile of rubble. But beyond the debris, you spot a set of stairs leading further. You had no idea these stairs existed. Perhaps you should ensure you have enough items and sturdy equipment before venturing further. Step by step, you descend the staircase. Make no mistake, the sinister presence you felt comes from the white beast before you. But it's sleeping so deeply, it barely stirs. You imagine the damage would be catastrophic were you to wake it. We should kill it now, Pulka urges. You ready your weapon. The creature opens its eyes and extends its massive wings. Intimidation washes over you. This beast cannot be allowed to reach the surface. You all grip your weapons tightly. Fearsome foe indeed, but you've fought your share of those. Shields up. Thank you. The monster shrieks, a brilliant light emanating from its body. You trap the beast in a card. Was your entire village meant to keep this beast locked away in the depths? You ponder the question as you bid your village farewell and return to the surface. Are you sure about this? Legol asks as you cover the hole to your village. You nod. I have said my goodbyes at last, you tell him, and smile.